Welcome to our channel. Today we will explore three-phase pad mounted transformer. This important power equipment plays a key role in modern power systems. First of all, what is a three-phase pad mounted transformer? It is a device used for power transmission and distribution, usually in high voltage power systems. It ensures safe and efficient transmission of electricity by converting high voltage to low voltage or vice versa. The working principle of three-phase pad mounted transformer is based on electromagnetic induction. It converts the voltage and current of DC power supply into three-phase AC power of required frequency and amplitude by controlling the conduction and shutdown of switching elements. The core part is the control strategy of pad mounted transformer, which usually adopts pulse width modulation, PWM, technology to achieve precise control of output waveform. The advantages of three-phase pad-mounted transformer include high efficiency, low harmonic distortion, and good dynamic response capability. This makes it widely used in renewable energy systems such as wind power and solar power. In addition, it can also be used in the drive system of electric vehicles, improving the performance and endurance of electric vehicles. This type of transformer is widely used in industrial production, construction, and urban power grids. Whether in factories, shopping malls, or high-rise buildings, three-phase pad converters can provide reliable power support. However, three-phase pad mounted transformers also face some challenges, such as thermal management and electromagnetic interference. Therefore, these factors need to be fully considered during design and application to ensure the stability and reliability of the system. To ensure its efficient operation, regular maintenance is essential. Checking the electrical connections, cooling system, and insulation status can effectively prevent failures and extend the life of the equipment. Thank you for watching our introduction to the three-phase pad mounted transformer. We hope this video helps you better understand this important device. For more information, please visit our website or contact us.